Hey there, welcome to another edition of Leadership Bite. I hope you're enjoying this journey. Last week we talked about appreciation, the importance of that very important character. Remember, leadership is character and not necessarily the position, because it's the character that moves through your positions. And if you're in a good position to exert positive influence, take that as a big boon. But sometimes we may not have that position, yet you are a leader if you have these characters. And today we are just going to look at B. B stands for building. Build people up. Leadership is all about building people up. Now in COVID, we saw a lot of devastation. Devastation in economy, devastation in family relationships. People were all staying together and they could not manage one another's emotion. Whatever be a leader is a builder. In the Bible, we read about Nehemiah who went to build, in fact, rebuild the walls of Jerusalem that was destroyed by enemy forces. And he had a work to do. First, he had to inquire about what was happening there. He went there, he saw the rubbles of the city, and then he took it on himself to lead that big process of building. Leadership is building and not destruction. Anything that a leader does should be for building up one another and not necessarily for destroying. Never forget atomic bomb. This is the world which saw, you know, the atomic bomb falling in Hiroshima. Was that a good decision? No, because lives were lost. Leadership should be used for building one another. And that starts from understanding the framework which people around you are in. Sometimes you might be a leader and you might see people coming, people who are working with you, under you, working above you, but they are all coming from different circumstances. Take a moment to just ask them, how are they doing? And when you understand their situation, if you can facilitate whatever they need in the process of building up your system, and thereby you're building them up. Never become a taskmaster. Taskmaster, they don't want to know how they are doing. You know, people are people. They have emotions. They have their weaknesses, their frailties, and a leader should build them up by infusing positivity, by, you know, probably by having a team meeting together. And rather than always hearing how they are faring in their work, ask them how are they doing, and then have a friendly chat and try helping with their problems. And let me tell you, that will build the system. As you build people, the system is being built. Never forget, a leader is a builder. Building of, you know, people coming from different facets of life, from different ways. You know, they woke up in different moods. But as a leader, we have to bring them all up. Some people are destroyed. Some people are devastated. Some people are upset. Some people are encouraged. Some people are in high. Bringing all these together and building together the system, and that helps you to be a wonderful leader, being a builder. In COVID times, we need builders, not seeing the excuses which COVID has done. Of course, that's a situation, but we need to build the system up, rebuild things up, so that the world will be a better place to live in. May God bless you to be a builder.